is my friend Nam, everyone. Dude, Nam, I can't believe that worked.
I know, dude, this summer's gonna be amazing.
Oh, speaking of summer, I have some bad news. My mom is sending me to Vietnam over the summer.
Wait, Vietnam? Like, in Asia? Like, halfway across the world?
No, Vietnam, as in Little Saigon.
Oh, thank goodness, dude. Then we can hang out all summer, dude. There's so many parties we're gonna have to go to. It's gonna be super fun.
Did you not understand my sarcasm? Of course, the actual Vietnam.
Oh, so you can't go to any parties?
No, I can't go to any parties or the next party or any parties after that because I'm gonna be sweating my butt off in a country I can't even understand the language of.
Hey, but at least you get to eat pho that beer straight from Vietnam.
I don't care about the pho, okay? I don't want to be there.
But don't you think it's ironic how our names together spell Viet and Nam, and we can't even speak Vietnamese properly?
Dude, it doesn't matter if our names are Vietnam. We were born here in America, so we're American. Why should we pretend to be something we're not?
Well, our parents did come from Vietnam. I don't know, we look pretty Asian to me.
All right, moving on. My mom is sending me to Vietnam to visit my grandma, which we can barely communicate with each other. And she wants me to experience the culture over there, but I don't understand why I have to learn the culture when there's plenty of culture all around us here.
I don't know, man, but maybe it won't be that bad, you know? Maybe you'll learn something.
Yeah, maybe. But listen, I have to go soon, so.
All right, man. Try to have fun and bring me back a souvenir, okay?
I'll try to bring you back a leaf or something.
All right, man.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I would.